I'ma be
I'ma be on the next level. I'ma be rocking over that bass treble. I'ma be chilling with my mother crew. I'ma be making all them deals you wanna do. I'ma be up in them A-list flicks, doing one-handed flips, and I'ma be sipping on trickers.
If you're looking for the perfect Valentine's Day gift, how about some sexy sleepwear? Celebrity stylist Mary Alice Stevenson has the latest women's and men's fashions in that. Good morning, Mary Alice.
Hi, Maggie.
Are you ready?
We like this. We want the music back.
So you have men's and women's because you don't think Valentine's Day is just about the ladies?
No, we should all have fun, both men and women. Don't be shy, celebrate love, and be sexy.
All right, let's see how we can be sexy. Our first model.
So check out Victoria's Secret, neon pink, big trend in fashion right now. Victoria's Secret robe, and then we've got a little black negligee. And garter belts, as we all know, can be completely complicated for women, can't they? So this is a fun way. This Victoria's Secret's negligee has a little ode to the garter belt, as you'll see here in the front by the pink bow.
A little strap.
This is super sexy. It's also sweet.
I'ma be the Advance rubber with soap. I'ma be...
Hi there, I'm Sashalee Pallagi here at CorporateProfile.com, and today we have a very special guest. We have Patrick Kenny from Drinks Americas, and their ticker symbol is DKAM. How are you doing, Patrick?
Hi, Sasha. How are you?
Doing pretty good. So tell me a little bit about your company and what you guys do. Patrick Kenny from Drinks Americas, ticker symbol DKAM, and go buy their stock now. I'm Sashalee Pallagi from Corporate Profile, and tune in next week for more hot financial news. Hi there, I'm Sashalee Pallagi here at CorporateProfile.com. And today we have a special guest from Octus Energy. His name is Chris Soderquist, and their ticker symbol is OCTI. Hi, Chris. How are you today?
It's good to be here.
Good. I'm glad. Well, if you wouldn't mind giving us a little overview about your company.
Please. Octus Energy is a Davis, California-based smart energy management company.
Wow. So it'll cut that bill in half, you say?
Wickle, well, not necessarily, but the combination of the other measures, that's how you can cut a utility bill in half. I think it's truly a great time to be in this business and a great time to be a shareholder. Holder of Octus.
I agree. Well, Chris, thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you very much. Good to be here.
I'm Sashalee Pallagi here at CorporateProfile.com, and today we had Chris Soderquist from Octus Energy, and their ticker symbol is OCTI. Check them out. Thank you, Chris.
Thank you.
Hi, what's up? I'm Sashalee Pallagi here with CorporateProfile.com, and today we have a very special guest, Mike. Mike, why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself and what you do? You, Joe. My name is Sashalee Pallagi here with Corporate Profiles, and thank you for joining us today.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Next level shit, futuristic.